Hey everyone, Secret once again, continuing on Days Gone. Been a few days, time to get back in with some fun, killing shit and all that good type of thing. So, let's see what's next on the list of things to do. That one's pretty far off. Leave that alone. We'll do Copeland's camp for now. A little fast travel there, make our lives easier. Hopefully we can get a decent amount done today before dinner arrives. So this will be about a 90 minute to 2 hour video, I think. Depends how much I'm getting done.
Open the gate already.
Oh, hey, open up. I've seen him before. Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on that gas tank.
Damn well better be.
Job you've been asking about.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
What does some bitch
got
to say?
Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Alrighty, righty, righty. Let's see where on the map this camp is. Do I have any bounties?
Hey, how you
I
doing?
I think I do.
Hey, haven't
I
seen
do.
You around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Oh, okay. Okay.
Got anything else to...
See you later.
That's it.
I'm coming up short.
Hey.
Just looking.
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
So far away, yet so close.
I'll refuel you, nice and good.
So close, yet so far.
Back to work.
Fast travel there. See if it might be easier to go on foot than take the bike with me.
Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Okay.
I guess I will be taking the bike after all.
You hurt my brother, you know that? Now I'm gonna hurt you. There we go. Why are you up here, huh? You're looking for me. Well, you found me. Come on, crackhead, turn around.
guys, you're wasting my time at this point. Better off getting the ones up top. You can see what that one on the left there is doing. Well, this guy's getting high on ashes.
Yeah.
shit.
There we go. I would prefer to have done it quietly, but...
Go, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the can. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Yeah, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Where's that? Oh, the radio tower's up here, I think. Yeah, here we are.
Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. Things you've been doing to help out the camp. I guess I had you figured all wrong.
Rip your sermon, Carlos.
Sorry.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
St. John, this is Copeland.
Oh my God.
Manny says he's got a park for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Go back to Copeland's camp to get some upgrades if we can. Then we go on to other business.
Open the gate.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
What you got, Manny?
Good to see you.
Camper's life. Hey, Manny.
We're never gonna get this crap.
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. Cool. Need anything else?
Wish I had a better set of tools.
Hmm.
good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
What did I have on there before?
Alright. Pool's looking a little low. Look me up if you need anything else.
Wow. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around.
People actually need to get to eat time.
Got a little bit of money going.
Ooh, time for venison stew?
That's all I got today.
I got a couple bounties here.
You're back.
I just won.
It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Deke. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon. Damon, how's it going?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Let's see, where is that one? It's not that far.
Think we're gonna run out?
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Nothing. If it ain't my best customer.
Gotta open the gate. So bounce here then.
Drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotta take a closer look.
Yeah, this person in my control is going batshit crazy.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this.
Grab some supplies before I go over after that. Of course, can't get anything there. Can't get that either.
Need this?
Leading me around in circles.
Okay, let's take a look around.
That's where it came down. Next on that tree.
This is it.
Here we are, right ahead of us.
What do we got? Back on track.
Thank you.
hard to talk. See if I can fix it. You dumbass. Why sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
Get to high ground, see what I can see. Wait for this one to come towards me. Probably missing me going after them. Apparently chance they're there for me to kill him. Seen any others yet. Thank you.
more, no more.
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not.
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland.
Yes. I'm about to get my knife. I gotta fight for now. Yeah, guess you didn't want to hear that. Some meat.
I should get some of this.
See where it's in there next. Iron Max refuel. Or yeah, I'll just get that one done. Stop an Iron Max first, refuel, rearm up, and then go.
On foot. You might want to
set up.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
What the hell do you want?
You open or what?
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. I'll fill her up.
interesting stuff.
What's wrong? I'll be here if you need me.
Interesting stuff.
Shit. Whatever. Shit. Make it quick.
You're here to trade, right?
Like a damn roller coaster. Damn, I missed it. Oh well.
Thank you.
get the story going. And here we are, morning time.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order it without question. You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
Okay, let's see where the first one is. That tells me I'm going to be in the middle of a bad area for this.
Brian! Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you. Slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Marines have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. We record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
It's just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
You okay? Hey, losing the light. It's fine. We'll be gone before it gets dark. Flew over farewell. That with a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah.
How long does it take?
That's how long.
How long do you think we got? No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done. What time is it?
What's wrong with your suits, Rio?
Got it.
That was pointless. Yeah, well, there's nothing up here, so I might as well get out of it. Thank you. guys outside.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Let's see what's next.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down. Wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit. This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah.
almost out. More bounties.
Yeah, I got both those wolves from over here. So we got cow gas. I saw the nasty red beam, so I know there's a sniper up over here.
And I can't let any of them escape.
Hey there.
What is your problem? End up them having something up over there.
Thank you.
sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes? Yeah?
Stupid fucking idiot.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
It's too bad I didn't kill
someone. Bunker? Yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Mr. Brooke. Guess I'll have to make another one. Okay. Not to worry about interference from him now. We take the ear and we don't let. Some scrap or some gears, whatever happens to be in here. Yep, maxed out there. Let's see what these guys have. Anything worthwhile. Here we are.
Here it is.
Yeah, my dogs are going ape shit about something.
Hello, a map.
There we go.
Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Somebody on my bike, I'll be pissed off. You'll be able to do that one next and then call it. Small pipe. Oh, guess that's next then. Set up real quick. Let's see. I'll take a look at it, see if it's worth a while. Nope. Nope. No, 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 no. Going in here to go over Rick Grimes on, I'll tell you that much. This is gonna be crazy. I don't know if I should be doing this.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Where the hell are you? Lisa, where are you?
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Another nest burning down.
Oh, fuck me.
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Yeah, this was pretty fucking stupid of me. Still nighttime, unfortunately.
Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Fucking pipe bombs, man. I just came in here for supplies.
Huh.
that freakers burn!
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Alright, by the gas station is the other two. I'm gonna need to fully clear out this area so I can get the fuel.
Gotta be right around here.
Yeah, I thought I saw a camp up here. Camp with no supplies.
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go.
Probably in this truck. Must be at the limit, which I can mark enemies. Here, that's just not showing up on the screen. That's the last one right there. Nowhere near it.
Dion.
Jump over that way.
Another one. Time to burn.
Move it, asshole. Yeah. else? Let's see. I need to get some gas and then go for her. Go get the bike. I guess I'll get Lisa. Or at least try to. Whether or not I track or if I don't have to. Some ammo.
Get in. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here.
Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Another motorcycle going off. There's any supplies in here.
That did it.
Burn, you asshole.
Here somewhere.
Oh, it was my way for a second there. Alright, fast travel there. I think we're just about done for the evening on this. Because, you know, would like to eat. And my dogs are going to crack my knuckles and they think it's time for them to go somewhere to pee and poop. Yeah, let's fast forward time-wise, because that's what they do here.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Boozman? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold. They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's, you know
Deacon.
What? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon.
This.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look yes. in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon. So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. Getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Used to love
antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit
My
like
husband
that.
And I would
Just
bring
like that.
Kids every summer.
Where?
So, hey, yeah. Keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping, like you said.
So this drifter. He's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. Guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Interesting.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
So what happened to the girl? Skill points to use. Where's the damage? Let's see if I can.
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Let's see what's available to me now. Kind of leveled up a little bit here.
Hey, looking for anything in particular?
I still have level one trust here? No, screw that.
Come back if you remember what you want.
Oh, wow. Opened up quite a bit here.
Got fuel, if you need it. I'll fill her up. Okay.
Go see Tucker. See what that old hag wants. I'll just get there and then we'll call it a day. I'm really low on gas, ain't I?
Hey, St. John, you there?
It's all right.
Yes, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John. Out.
Oh, I got some gas here. Fill her up. See ya.
Yes, their mechanic's pretty much useless to me.
See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while.
Deacon, how's it going?
What?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Here you go. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Need anything else? To work.
Yeah, let's take the rifle for now.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
All right, everyone, I think that's going to do it for now.
Hey, okay.
Thanks for watching. See you all next time.